rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties.
Russia.
This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend.
Wasn't that great?
You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Missed the mission? Yep.
С нами Бог.
Now I can.
Check your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Go.
За вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
Шевелитесь! Get in!
We sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
When I first saw that, I was like, damn! Even though I still see it now. Damn!
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
He's our ticket to Makarov.
the mission I think it is. I'm guessing so. Tick down.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any side of Rojas' right-hand man?
Nope.
Negative. It stopped twice already. No sign of it. Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! Getting away! Look, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Open his leg.
Let's shoot for his legs.
He went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Open his leg.
Oh, it's me.
He's down.
Yeah, baby, that was me. That was me.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go.
Let's hear it.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there.
Where this getting crazy before.
Me, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Aqui.
We've got Rojas' location. He's headed west along the upper levels of the favela.
Yep.
We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. Out.
mother. I didn't think that was going to go very well. Ugh. We're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. I think. I hope.
Hey, don't shoot. We need him alive and unharmed. Roger, you're going to climb off in the stomach. Keep pushing him that way. Go, go.
This is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Command, ready for dust off. Send the chopper.
Send the chopper, baby.
Bollocks. The skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
Oh, isn't that wonderful?